Good morning, students. How are you? Maybe you are feeling bored at home now because from so many days you have not gone to school and not met your friends. Let's be fresh by doing drawing. Today we will do kids. At page number 31, we will use sketches and scale for this. Take any two colors of your own choice. I am taking green and red color and black for hairs and pink for ball. You have to make straight lines as shown in this. Some standing lines, some sleeping lines. Now let's start. I am starting on this football. Now ball is completed. Now start filling color in hairs. Same way standing lines. Okay beta, now I am filling in shirt. Firstly I will make shoulders. Now I will fill color in this. Okay beta, our lines are completed now. Now what left in this? Skin left. Now I am not having skin color, so I am taking brown. I will fill very light in this. If you are also not having skin color in your color box, then you also use brown and use it very light. Start with me. Okay beta, now our coloring is completed. You also draw lines. Use any color which you like for t-shirt and pant and send me for checking. Have a nice day.